out to 10.
This is McIlroy to win the hole. Wow. You couldn't see it go in. His head was blocking the hole, but Paul Casey was in with par four. Now